locked.
I'll break it down.
Stay here and not a sound.
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Spread out. Find who's responsible for this. Punished.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Sharpest knife in the drawer, I reckon.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work.
Amicia, look!
It survived all this?
Yes. It's a warrior. It defends itself.
It's like us, then.
That's right. It's your flower.
Thank you, Hugo. Let's go. Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Patrick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am. I never lie. As my father used to say, it's fire that forges the blacksmith.
This must be the exit.
Bless you! Yes, thank you! And good luck!
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men! Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral! We're on the right track!
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
The archers shoot on sight. We're stuck here.
Hey,
The chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway. No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots... They can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
The cart! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn. I'm sorry.
Sit. Hugo, come on. We have to go. I don't believe it. This can't be happening.
Penny, please.
is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's...
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly.
We've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Mess. Get ready.
Here.
That looks a lot better.
He's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there. Right, let's go inside.
Some family.
Melly! Help me. No one else must get in.
Want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well...
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
He's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back your mother,
or... Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier. His friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! Wait! I saw it! Come on! He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance.
You have come to challenge me.
Unbelievable. Yes. Well done, Hugo. We'll show him.
Crown my blood. Watch, Beatrice. Yeah. Witness the end of what remains.
Look at yourself, Vitalis. You have abandoned. Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it.
True power, the gift of self. I am unity. I am the blood of blood that connects all people.
Get back. Stay with Hugo.
I become one again.
Return!
Return! We shall be as one. Soon they will join us.
It's over. Right, let's go.
Have we got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mommy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are going
to... Oh, Amicia, look!
I hope they are. You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia.
Due respect.
Yes, Amicia, well done.
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the 3rd day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo, all right, but we can't stay long.
Look! Oh! That's the young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, boy, you just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here. By important people. And we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fair?
Come on. Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on 3. 1, 2...
3!
Hey! I'm right behind you.
You can't beat me.
All right. You won.
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas.
Do you have everything? The St. John's wort? The hawthorn?
All of it. Let's go.
Good.
Amicia,
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right. Hey, Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Lucas!